Wait,
we don't need to do all that.
This is our first ever time playing.
No, it's the first. Not. They've already watched the first bit if they've got to this bit.
Oh.
And they've realised that you suck.
I think hubris was my enemy. My own sense of self-importance.
We're going to try that one again because Parker cocked up.
And we were only like 20 minutes in or something, weren't we? Someone said if Baldrick dies again,
that's it.
He's proper dead.
I'm gonna,
because we did send hashtag save Baldrick to our Twitter followers, and loads of people replied immediately.
No, they didn't.
No, they will though. Just,
well,
we're just assuming
like,
that they
if
will.
We haven't had 50 by the end of the game, he dies.
He's the icon of this.
I don't
thing.
Care. Right then, so we'll start again. You know the mission. We've already told you what the mission is. Let's do it. Let's do it properly, Parker. Go!
Samson's gonna move there. One, two, open the door. Bam!
Not this time, ready. Yeah, now we're back.
Guess who's back? Back again. Baldrick's back.
But he's not back for good.
Two, I'll open the door, because I am awesome. Yes!
Okay. Oh, it's started!
Oh, it's begun.
It's begun. Right, so in this room we have one wolf. And in the room...
Yeah, we know we're on blue, right?
Yes.
Just checking.
And the other one is three wolves. Well, that's a fucking shit start already.
And everyone died again immediately.
And then we put all the stuff in the Wulfsburg box and throw it out the window.
Yeah. Fuck you, Cormelion Hunt. Fuck you and your bums.
You fucking fucks. No, we love you really,
love
but
you
for fuck's sake, really, give us a break. Come on.
We did extensively shuffle the cards between now and last time, because we don't want fucking three abominations one after the other.
Yes, we
donk. Okay, then Baldrick will... Hello, I'm a wizard. I'm not really a wizard. I'm feeling slightly under the weather. One, two... Samson.
Muckle my shoe.
Muckle my shoe! Bad blast. First bad blast. Yay, you killed Wolf. Woo, I'm amazing. Second bad blast. Yeah, I killed Wolf, I'm amazing. Not gonna get too much attention on myself though, cause, you know, I've killed some wolves. I don't want to say that I saved the group, but I totally saved the group!
How?
Because I killed the wolves that would have mauled us all to death.
Death? Well, you know all about that, don't you?
I have seen the other side!
And it's grim! One.
It is egg shaped.
I'll do one move to there and then I'm going to do Bloodlust.
Oh no, I've got to repaint him now. Baldrick the White! Oh, I have seen the other side and I have seen that there is a greater plan for us. No. I have found Jeebus! Oh, nice. Killed it.
I found Jeebus.
Oh man, if I didn't just spend a bunch of time painting all those robes, I would paint them again. That's Baldrick the White.
One, two. Nellie will zip into there, and then she's gonna do that. Right.
Nothing,
tra-la-la. Silas. I've just realised they're all fucked.
Why?
Because Wolfie gets three goes.
Yeah, but you can allocate your attacks. So he moves in for one, hits one, hits another one.
Yeah. One, two, oh, I'm there, aren't I? One, two, three. Alright, I'll just barge in there as well then, so. And that's it. So the Wolfie goes. It's one action. And then.
Kills you all instantly.
Yeah. And we'll take a wound. No, hold on. Yeah, they look.
You've got two attacks to dish out between them.
Ah, yeah, right. Elfie can have one. Two.
Is he being manly and saving them, or are they just stepping back?
Like, I just don't like the elf.
He's a Ponty elf.
Yeah. Oh, it does it if I actually take him off of my wounds and not off of my spare ones, yeah. Doesn't it? Okay, so,
similar zombies coming back.
For good. Okay, over to there. What are we on?
Blue.
One runner.
Okay. Is hoodie up?
Up to there. Mm-hmm. All standard walkers get extra activation. Ha ha ha, there aren't any. Nothing there. And here, double spawn. Two wolves.
Oh, he's going running with his dogs.
Oh, that's nice. Sweet. That's sweet.
Lovely.
Oh, lovely. Right, go.
Clovis will go in here. Aha! And kill the dog. Kill the dog. Two dice for my second action. Ha ha! Get out of my way, pack. Third action. Ha ha! Bleh!
And that's him done. Yeah, out of you, you haven't really got enough movement to do anything to that other room yet, have you?
Who?
You lot. If I go and open that door, 1, 2, 3 to open it, but then they'll all come in and kill us probably. Fuck it.
Right.
1, 2.
Come on in, you bastards! I didn't kill any of them! So I'm gonna open this door. Yes, I am! Fucking magic!
Right, it's three abominations!
The back room.
Aye.
Is two walkers.
Okay.
And the front room is. We're still in blue.
We are in blue.
Two walkers.
Okay.
Hello, I'm a wizard! I've done some killing, so I feel better now.
Hold on. What turn are we on?
Oh, I don't know. I did him. I went that way for some reason. He's done it now. I know. Sorry. I got carried away. For some reason I did him, then I did him.
Get it right next time, you ballsack.
1, 2. Elkazam! Aha! And another Kazam with my free spell action. Ha ha ha! I'm back, baby.
Uh-oh.
Baldrick's back in town! Baldrick's back in town! Doom-da-doom!
What was it that Gollum drank? Some sort of ginger and honey. I need some of that.
No. Baldrick's back in town!
Or you could just shut the fuck up. Search dragon bile.
Ooh, that's handy, Harry.
And then I shall lurk there. Nelly will do the same. Search. It's a short O.
Search and lurk. Doing the old search and lurk.
And then there. And then Silas, who's feeling a little bit poorly all of a sudden, will search. Oh, he's found a shield.
That's only Harry.
Which I shall then pass straight.
Oh, thank you.
To you. And then I shall cough a little bit and slowly limp past you.
And that's that. That's all of our heroes activated.
Okay, so.
Zombies move in.
One, 2, 3. Let me in. Let me in, little piggy.
Not by the hair of my massive fucking beard!
Right up to there.
Yep.
Still on blue?
Yep.
One walker.
Bonk.
Over to there. One walker.
Bonk.
Over to here. One walker.
Bonk. Bonk, 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 bonk.
Right. Go, go, gadget, wizard.
So now it's wizard.
I'm a wizard!
Right. First action. Kill the zombie. I'll use my spell action first.
Yep.
Huzzah!
First actual action.
Huzzah! I'm so fucking awesome!
Gives me 1, 2. So that's spell action, first action, second action, third action to search. Dun dun dun! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Gives me a free action.
Now we're in yellow.
Oh, it's the Orcish crossbow.
Yeah.
And I've got one more action left because I just went up into yellow, and I will move out. And I will kind of wave at Silas going,
here, kissy kissy!
Look what I've got!
Come and get it!
Okay, Anne. One, two, three, get to there and look posy and cool. Nelly will do the same. Maybe. One, two. Yeah, she's lurking there. And then Silas will go.
Thunk. Okie dokie, then I will activate Samson, who will 1, 2, 3 move up and look at your bottoms because he's at bottom height.
Pervert. What you can do about it, bastard.
Then Clovis will lurk and search. Lurk and search.
Lurk and search.
Do the old lurk and search. Second action will be to kill the wabbit.
Kill the wabbit. It's not a wabbit. It's a walker.
Kill the walker. Which he did. Third action will be like, whew, okay, I'm just going to chill out here a little bit.
It's like no one noticed that there's a zombie in there.
Morning. You all right? Yeah, fine, fine.
Is there fresh blood on your sword?
No.
Okay, so.
I always love it when in zombie films there's always one bloke who gets bitten, and he's like, no, never been bitten by a zombie. It's like, you know what's coming, but there's always one guy, even if he's been in the whole film, or he's been in, there was one in one of the Resident Evil films, it was sort of the third one. It's like, you know, you've been around, you know what's coming up. Don't pretend like nothing's going to happen. It's like, all right, fine. That's what you do, wouldn't you? No. I'm fine. Not pretending it was zombie. And eat your yum.
Okay, so, monsters move. Okay, so over to there. What we on?
Yellow.
Four wolves. And over to you. Three wolves. This isn't good. And over to me, four walkers.
Okay. Badge.
Okay. So whose go is it?
Oh, it's...
It's me.
It's Annie Annie's.
It's Anne. Okay, so Anne will...
And she looks like an atom.
Attempt to open the door.
Boom. Success.
Door hath been opened.
Kapla.
Here we have two wolves.
Oh, dear.
Pissing out. Which are here, wasn't it? And then here, two runners. For crying out loud.
Oh dear.
Bollocks.
I believe the term is shit and bugger. We're live on Channel 4, please do not say fuck or bugger.
Fuckery bugger. Buggery and fuck. Oh, that's just shit, isn't it?
Yeah.
So that's one action.
Mm-hmm.
Second action. Bloodlust.
Mm-hmm. Kill.
And last action.
Not so kill.
Well, that's poop. Nelly. Free move action. First action. Second action. One, two, three, four, five gives me an extra action. Which is basically, she'll sort of put her arm.
She's got a shooty.
Oh, she has! Well, have a shot. And snap the bow. Oh well. Well, that was,
Don't worry, a pair of tarts, I'm coming.
That was awful. Oh, yeah, and cross that. Silas. We are moving this way, are we?
Yeah, we'll have to, really.
One, two, three. Oh, hello!
Right, Samson, I've got three actions. Two, three, I can kill one, but then I'm probably going to die. But, if I don't, then I'll go one, two, three, and nearly kill like a bunch of us. The problem is, if I do die, then that's the whole thing done.
Again.
So I can't throw myself under the bus. I would happily throw myself under the bus.
Wish you would.
Right, come with any of your bastards. One action, and I'll look at them and go, you fucking bastards.
No, not them. Not them, the dogs.
Oh, look, something shiny.
Because if I move into combat with them, I might kill one. And then if I don't, then I'm dead. And if I do, I'm still probably dead. No, but do you know what I mean?
You're looking at numbers and that's not the way we play, is it?
No, but we have to succeed.
Yeah, well, stop trying to justify the fact that you're not going in there because you're a coward.
Oh!
Oh, I didn't say that out loud, did I?
Oh! If I could die for the group, I would. But sadly, we'd fail the mission. No. Oh, coward. Menard cow. Right. Meanwhile, something shiny. Any ever fireball?
Oh, for fuck's sake, we want something better than that.
One, two. I can use it now.
Yeah.
Aha!
No pressure.
He's kind of leaning in the corner of the room going, they fucking... El Quizach, fucking backs to backs, backs, flats, backs, boom, kill. Oh, that's handy. how's about that then? That's potentially saved us.
Back to you, fella.
Oh yeah, Clovis. Clovis the mighty. Clovis the awesome. Clovis the motherfucking kick-ass. One, two, three, that's it.
Wizzy.
Hello! Goodbye! One, two, three. Yes, hello, hello, hello.
Not doing much else.
Okay.
One, two, three, four, and then a zap, I suppose I could do.
What's your range spell?
Yes, one, but I mean, I move three, four for my next action, and then I've got a zap spell, which is range one, so I might be able to kill it. Four? Nope. But worth a try.
Okay, so end of turn.
Mm-hmm.
One.
Two, three. I'll take the first one on Samson.
Mm-hmm.
And then we'll roll for that. I've got a toughness of a five up, which I didn't.
And
I'll take the next one on Samson anyway.
Sure.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so then everybody else moves. This is getting sleep. Who let the dogs out?
You did. Oh. You did.
Oh shit.
Yeah, so it's three.
Forgot about them. The... Right then, so up to there.
Aye, aye.
What are we on? Yellow?
Yeah, mellow yellow.
Mellow yellow.
You cunt.
Oh, it's not my fault!
Yes, it is.
One runner.
Okay.
Behind us, two fatties. Over to here. All dogs get extra turn. Three walkers. Walkers! Crisps! Nelly! Better have a swing for this puppy, didn't we? Nope! Second action. Got it.
Well done, woman. And to think but the this morning you were but a barmaid.
Piss off, you old git. Right, free move out to there and then shoot with a bow. Bollocks!
No, you didn't hit me in the bollocks, you didn't hit me anywhere.
Silas. One action to fire the crossbow.
Mm-hmm.
Boom, boom!
So you take the runner, you take the walker first.
And then a wolf.
Then a wolf.
That's first action. Second action, reload.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Third action. Thunk, thunk!
Elka Bosch, truly mighty you are with this bow of crossness. This angry bow.
Brrr! Okie dokie, over to you, butt boy.
Right. Ow. Ow.
Right, okay, I'm going to search for a first action, and then I'll move through and open this door. So if I go one, open the door, then I could have a third action to move in, but I can't do anything with it.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, I've got fireball, so I might be able to do that. Alright.
What's your range of your fireball?
One. Oh, so I can go one into there,
open
the door, hopefully, and then if there's stuff in there, in theory I can fireball it. So one, hopefully open the door on a four. El Kabosh!
Okay. So in the tiled room.
Aye aye, fishy pie.
Necromancer up!
Ooh! Hello!
And he spawns with two fatties.
That's not great. What's here?
Three walkers.
Aha, three walkers I can deal with.
Arak Karak Flapak!
Flapak!
Infernus Maximus.
Squash. One is better than none, I suppose. But he's now got an experience point, which is
all
good.
All wrong when a wizard starts, when a dwarf starts casting spells.
Aye.
That's when you know it's all
but
going.
But then I've got to do this.
That's when you know it's all going tits up. Do not open this door.
Issue we've got. Is can anyone hurt fatties yet? Apart from Samson?
Silas!
Dead? Silas. No, he's gone already, but at least he can, so that's a thing.
Yeah. Well, this crossbow does 2 points of damage.
Okay, so Clovis will. One to move in.
Mm-hmm.
Second action to kill the zombies. To kill the other zombie, hoping that they'd all be dead.
We're fucked. We are so fucked.
I'll kill the other zombie.
Oh boy.
I was hoping I'd have another action now, and then I could search that, and then give me another action, and it'd be awesome. Oh. That didn't happen at all. Instead, I'm now stood there in front of these fatties going, Madge. Although, that's the end of his action. So, one, two, that's the last thing, so it has to be the Inferno.
Yeah.
Awesome. Right. Hello! One, two.
Yeah, I was about to say you can't search that.
Why not?
You can't you? Because I thought I was...
If it's on the space, isn't it? Three, gives me an extra
lovely
five.
Lovely shading on the cloak.
Thank you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Uh-oh.
Hello!
Now, that's got a range of 1. That was 3 actions to get there. 1, 2, 3 to search. So I've got a 4th action and a free spell action.
Wait.
See, they're happy.
Hey.
So, 4th action to unleash... hell upon the whatever this one is. I suppose I would hit the fatties first.
Oh, one!
Okay. Fortunately, I've got a free spell action.
Oh, kablast!
Posh, posh. Then I will I'll leave that.
Yeah, leave that one there.
Get rid of that one. For killing the necromancer.
Necro. Go evil. His name was Necro. He was a mancer.
So that's still there. That's the end of my activations.
Oh, then we get to three. Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh.
We're in orange.
A little bit, yeah.
Oh shit, the bed.
Sorry.
Okay.
I will get another free spell action.
And
good.
First action search. Crossbow.
Sorry everyone, looks like I'm awesome again.
You're gonna fuck down. And then out to there. And that's all she'll do.
Mm-hmm.
So
what? He was hovering.
We're on orange, are we?
Mm-hmm.
One runner. Mm-hmm. Into the middle, do you want to do that last? I'll do it now. That's a wolf abomination. Ah, which is that.
Sorry.
It can't.
I was going to do another run through. For you.
They can't break down doors, can they?
No.
Okay. Over to there.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Straw.
Why is it my fault? There's only one of them in here.
Oh, mate.
And then up to here.
Such a penis.
Four war. Orange?
Orange.
Four walkers.
God damn it. We can't kill the abominations. We don't have the capabilities. We don't have the technological advancements with which to destroy our enemies.
Silas first, then.
Okay.
One. Stabby, stabby, stabby.
Oh, yeah, because you don't have to
the crossbow.
It's the reloading and stuff. Awesome.
Two.
You know, the irony of it is that would have been two kills if that had been ranged, because you would have
been able to process. Yeah. And again, one.
One zombie.
Well, that was fucking shit. Over you, dwarf.
Right, don't worry, I'll fucking have them. One. El Kabosh. Second action, Bosh. Third action, not so Bosh. Well, fuck you all, help your bottoms. Don't worry, I will see you.
How?
One, two, and then unleash. Battle of Gloriness! Oh, another one.
Dab.
I believe, as they say, shit's going down. Shit's about to get real, motherfuckers!
Okay. Fuck you all.
Fuck, that thing missed three as well. We're all so dead. We're all so dead! Daddy dead, dead, we're dead! We're all daddy dead! Oh god, we're dead! Sorry, was that a bit over dramatic?
But we're all dead!
Okay. No pressure. I think I'm gonna have to say.
Oh, is there not a fireball yet?
Fireball? Yes. Oh! With your face and my not so face.
I can.
So we need to be out of this square.
Yeah.
We need to be here.
Which I can do.
Okay. But he's got fireball and he's already activated. Just saying.
Yeah, but we get to do it next turn, don't we?
Yes.
Because we'll act before that big bastard.
Yes. So as long as we're out of here, because that's where it will end up. So... third action to do Inferno on that one little zombie. Because I'm a murderous bastard. Oh, I didn't kill it. Fourth action to do Inferno. Shall I do it on... yeah, I'll do it on him because he's in the way. Yep. First free spell action. To do it on these guys. Kills one. Second free spell action to do it on those guys again.
Oh!
One, two, three, four. Bam! I'm fucking amazeballs! I had some sex with actual balls that were amazing. That's how amazeballs I am!
Right.
One, two,
so it's now Anne. Yep.
Call her Annie and she's got a sweet fanny.
Oh, bollocks. Nelly's in the way. Now you can move over it, can't you?
Move over what?
The dragon ball. You can just drop it, can't you? It's only when it goes on fire.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's that time of the month again.
Splash. Oh, that's so racist. Sexist and horrible.
I know.
Okay. One. Two. Where's this door?
There are two doors in there, so you get in that way or that way.
You cock.
What?
Just saying you're a cock.
Well, yeah.
Very obvious. And then Nelly. So there.
Okay.
Oh, and Silas hasn't gone yet. No, he has. Yeah, he's gone. Okay. So, smash, 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 smash.
Something sticky this way comes.
Yikes!
Morning.
Dankeschön, Fräulein.
So.
Oh yeah, there's nothing up there now.
Still yellow, orange, pink.
Orange.
Orange. Five walkers. Into the middle room. One fatty. Over there. Double spawn.
Okay, so two over there.
Double spawn.
So we still get one and then another one over here.
Four walkers. One fatty.
I'm so glad there's... is there really only one abomination?
Yeah, no, there's three or four cards.
I've only this one?
Yeah, I've only put one in.
Oh, okay.
Because it moves three and it's scary as
fuck. Can you imagine if we got that way? It's going, and then with the thing, oh no, we're going to go. Poop, 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 poop.
Yeah.
Poop. Yeah. Anyway.
Everyone's like,
right, Samson. I suppose we'll use Fireball then, I suppose. Nah, he'll use his hammer and beat these. No! Fire, El Karak back, flyery glory of doomness.
Wrong one!
It's a portal to the other world!
No!
It's sucking everyone in, that's what she said. And out pops Ash.
What the hell? Kaboom!
FML!
That's five, isn't it? Five experience.
Yeah.
And this bit, they're going to ponder it next turn as well.
Yeah. Then he's going to get a bit hardcore because he's enjoying all this fire nonsense. So. Okay, he'll do the ones behind. Yeah. So that's his first action.
Yeah.
Second action.
Right, you one, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nothing.
Oh dear.
Third action.
Oh dear.
Fourth action. One. That's unlikely. How misfortunate.
That's also shit.
Look, I'm a fucking dwarf. I don't do fucking spells. I just like the fiery goodness of the explosions, you cunts.
Don't worry, I'll save the day, because I'm motherfucking awesome. Ooh, yeah. One. Slice and dice. Welcome to Mr. Sword. Say hello. There.
Second action. Third action.
Aha! Bleh! Have at thee, foul bean.
That's an experience point.
Sends him over into mellow yellow. Gets another action. For actioning with. And he will just...
Where exactly is that next door? Is that...
It is.
Oh, it would be, wouldn't it?
So we'll go there. And stare at these zombies and be like, come at me, bro.
Hello! I'm a wizard! One action, two action, blam! You get Inferno! You get Inferno! Everyone gets Inferno! Free spell action.
Fumbles.
One, two. Second spell action. One. Third actual action. And fourth actual action.
Oh!
Now I fucking get that. I was hoping to kill more and I could move it in that space, but you can, guys can move up now.
One, two, three, four, five, six. Oh, please don't be. That's not ready, is it?
It's a little way from red. Not that far. Not as far as I'd like it to be.
Okay, so Anne is there. So first action, I'm going to fire at my crossbow. Thunk.
So there's only two in that there.
Yeah. There we go.
Proverbial dust.
Two actions. One action left. They are shoot again.
Yay!
Thunk. Not very happy with that. Crossbow. Nelly. One. Two.
Boom.
And no. And Silas. Oh, Silas is the last one, isn't he? Mm-hmm. Okay, so first action is to fire. Mm-hmm.
One.
Two.
Hold on.
So then it goes to thing. So second action to thing here.
Mm-hmm. Now you've got an extra action as well.
Extra action. Fire again.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
And it still leaves me
with another action.
Yeah. If I'd have had one more point, I could run down there and help that.
Oh well, sorry. Let's move back up to where, the way we're going. Let's hope it'll catch up.
I'd say, guys! Okay.
You could do. It's up to you.
Yeah, well, for now, no, leave it, because we don't know what's going to go happening in craziness.
Right.
So, monsters. Mm-hmm. So these two move into here and get destroyed.
Everyone moves up.
That disappears.
Well, we don't know. They might get extra.
Oh, yeah. They're banging on the door. Mm-hmm. So we've got the middle.
Mm-hmm.
Six walkers.
Okay. But this stays there for the whole game now, right?
I wish. To the end one.
Yarp.
Four walkers. And Samson can see two fatties coming around the corner.
Alright, chumps. Bastards.
Alright.
And Samson's go first.
Right, there's some fatties at the back. I'm getting a move on. One, two, three, and an open door. And then I've got a whole bunch of people ready to storm through.
Yeah. If you can't the door, that is.
Oh, a massive four. I can do it. I believe in the power of the children. Oh, that was wank, wasn't it?
Because they're bastards.
Dirty fucking bastards.
Okay.
Don't worry. I'll save the day. Because I'm Clovis. One. Second action. Open the door. Ugh, that's how you... Nope. Third action. This is how you do it, Dwarfy. Nope.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Don't worry, Dwarfy. On this, we've loosened it now. It's totally open now. Yeah, it will. But
damn
we're
it.
Both now out of action.
Okay.
Start here.
And it's orange.
Orange.
Four walkers.
Okay. Here.
Double spawn.
So two in here. Great.
Double spawn.
So another one in here. And another one in there.
Necromancer.
Ooh, hello.
Bugger! And he spawns with a necromancer. Oh!
He'll come into there, won't he?
Yeah, and he's off.
Oh shit, he is as well, isn't he?
Yeah.
Oh, poo.
Whoop, whoop, whoop. Shit, the bed, he's gone. Morning, bye!
And then we've got another one
more
in here.
There, wasn't it? Two fatties. So,
look, there's a... Oh.
I'm looking at Clovis now. He's like, there was a necromancer.
Where'd you there's go? A necro...
He's hitched up his skirts and run like buggery.
Oh, punch.
Shit.
Bit of an issue.
Yeah. Who's next?
Oh, I'm next, because I'm a maze borders. One... Two. Oh.
Boom.
So, that was two actions.
Yeah.
First free spell action. Second free spell action. Oops.
Oh, that's gone now. Oh!
I'll have one more action. Should be my one. Oh, one, two. Third action.
Nicely done.
And then I'll have my last action and I'll just have a little searchy search.
Yes.
I wonder what the necromancer left behind. Death strike. It's a spell. It's a combat spell. But it's not as good as what I've got.
I wonder what he was reading on the pooper. Oh, corpses today.
Range 0 to 1, 1 dice, 4 up, kills 2. So it's like Mana Blast, but the next one up.
Good for getting.
So if anyone wants that against fatties.
Good for fatties. Right, so who am I on? I'm on Anne.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, bloody hell. 1. Alright, 2 takes it to there.
A little bit close to red now. Just
and she'll lurk. Nelly will go 1. Search. That's a free action actually, so then she'll search. Fucking short sword.
Have you got one?
Yeah.
Oh, you can do a wield then?
Yeah.
Oh, but then of course you're not bowing.
Nah. Two, three.
Oh, hello!
Silas.
Well, you're down there!
Silas.
Christ's sake, let's get a fucking move on!
One, two, three, search. Shield of Ages?
Ooh.
Hello?
Ooh, Shield of Ages! Ooh, that sounds good to me, eh? Shield
Gain
of Ages!
The shove skill.
Ooh! What does that do?
Let's find out what shove does. Shovey,
and I can
shovey.
Choose one. Armour 4 plus. Or can reroll armour rolls, maybe with other equipment.
Yeah, so if you've got an armour, then it was.
See, if anyone's got any armour, no one's got armour yet, have they?
The only one who's got armour is Samson, because he's got his natural hide.
Right, well, when you get to me...
Right, shove. Use the skill for free. Once during each of his turns, select a zone at range 1 from your survivor. All zombies staying in your survivor's zone are pushed to the selected zone.
Ooh.
It's not a movement. Both zones need to share a clear path. A zombie can't cross closed doors, ramparts or walls, but can be shoved in or out of a vault.
Ooh.
So we can push them all back. It's handy, Harry.
Well, as I said then, that's when you get to... You get to choose either armour or reroll.
Mm.
Ooh. Right, so that's me done. Is that you done?
Yes. So nothing here, nothing here. Something in the middle.
Still orange. 4 walkers.
Something there.
2 runners.
And over there.
5 walkers.
Right.
Who's up?
Clovis. So, let's see if he's any better at opening doors, shall we? 1, 2... Right, I've had lots of practice at this now. I should be really good. Third action to open the door. Yeah, motherfucker!
Oh, shit the bed. Okay, where
we'll
are
we? Shall we?
Okay, are you ready?
No.
We're on orange. Here we go. 1 abomination.
Normal one?
Yep. Next. 2 runners. Next. Necromancer.
With
2 runners. Then. Necromancer.
Okay, so he moves to there.
All standard fatty skin extra activation. Three fatties.
Chub, chub, chub.
Double spawn.
There's 2 in here.
2 fatties. Double spawn.
So another one in here.
4 walkers. There.
So we still can't kill abominations, right?
Yeah. Oh, no. Abominations are 3s, aren't they?
Mm-hmm.
Nope.
Mm-hmm.
Nope.
Mm-hmm.
Nope.
Mm-hmm.
And
that's a bit awkward. And Clovis has got 1 action left, and he's going to use that to search, because he can't do fuck all else, isn't it? Look, there's a couple of fatties. Quick, what's in this box? It's a bastard sword. You bastard. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I think I'm going to have that. 2 dice, needing 4s, and I can kill fatties with it.
Awesome.
That's awesome, sawsome.
Next.
Hello! I'm with her tonight, fucking amazing. Blah, blah, match. Right, first action. Then first spell action. 3 spell action. To incinerate the fat boys. Come on, fatty, fatty, fatties. Blah! You're so dead.
Ooh.
Now I've got second action, third action, second free spell action to kill the necromancer.
so cool and awesome.
Some I've got to work with, it's ridiculous.
Can you get rid of this one, shall I?
Yeah.
And then I've got one normal action left, and I think I'm going to... Well, there's fatty, there's runners there, maybe on me. Yeah, I'm going to move back. I think I'm going to do that.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I'm going to do that.
And...
1, 2, 3... Oh, dear. Oh, dear. How does ultra red mode work? Just out of curiosity.
You just go straight, you just carry on. But in normal Zombicide, you get access to the ultra red weapons.
Oh.
And that's like super uber stuff. Cool. Haven't got that in this yet. And 1, 2.
Bucket
base.
Okay,
so 1, 2, search. Death strike.
Awesome. Kill fat, he's pretty good anyway.
We can with crossbow. So, Nelly. Into here and search. Invisibility.
Ooh.
That's handy. Silas. Oh, no, hold on. Go back. Where are you? Who wants the shield?
Hello!
Dwarfy. You can move through to here, can't you?
Yeah, but we've got stuff coming out.
Ah, right, so I'm moving up.
So if you stay there.
But I want to search.
You can still search in there.
Okay, all right.
Ooh, it's something fancy. He's got to read it with his eyeballs. The bow of awesome that kills abominations.
It's flaming a flaming great sword. Sets dragon fire pile on fire.
We need you some dragon bile.
Yeah.
It's still pretty cool though, right?
But if you get to me, I'll give you that as well.
Okay.
So, come on, Stumps.
Right. One, I'll search first.
Yeah.
And then depending on what I get. Yeah. So second action to search. Speed. Once per turn, select a survivor in a zone without zombies. You may immediately perform a free move action of up to 2 zones.
Nice.
Well, do you want that? Because then you've got a spare hand, haven't you?
That's what I said.
And then, I don't know if you want a fireball as well to have in the back.
Nah, I'm good.
Okay. In which case, then I can have Shield of Ages in one hand.
Fucking hell, that's awesome.
Remember, your shield can go on your back, can't it?
Yeah. So put the Shield of Ages in the back, and I'll have a flaming greatsword in the other hand.
And hammer.
And hammer.
And that's it.
I can't use the Shield of Ages yet, because I'm not in orange.
No!
Yep. Yep, yep.
Oh, it's orange, is it? Oh, yeah. Shit, the bed.
Oh, well. It's all good.
Well, you've got your back ready. So what, would you have to go to your backpack then?
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah. And that's everyone done, yeah?
Yes, indeed.
Right, let's get shooving and moving. So,
okay.
1, 2. Oh, I love that. These fatties come out of this door just as some runners go zipping along the corridor at the top. Followed by some more. Everything else moved,
yeah?
Yeah. Okay, so.
Here to begin with.
Orange still.
Orange.
5 walkers.
Oops. 5 walkers, I'll get that back in a minute.
Into the middle, double spawn.
So 2 here.
5 walkers. All standard.
All standard walkers get an extra turn?
No. All standard runners get an extra turn.
Oh dear. So, blip, blip.
one.
Should we take one each?
Ye oath, yeah. Yep. Couple over there, have you done them ones?
Oh no, he was with these. Yeah, okay. I've done these ones.
Yeah. Okay, and then this one. Mm-hmm. Three walkers.
Oh dear!
Didn't you pick up one?
Yeah. Well,
that's the end of it. So that's
oh, good lord. We really need to deal with something.
Mm-hmm.
So, who's up? It's the wizard.
Hello, I'm a wizard. Don't worry, I'll save us all, for I am awesome and amazing and pretty fucking cool as well. And I'll drop my dice, because I can do that as well. So, on the space that we're in, to burn some runners to death with fire. First spell action. That's one. Second spell action. That's another one. First actual action. That's another one. Second actual action. Yep, knew that was coming. Knew that was fucking coming. Third actual action. Last actual action to set the fatties on fire. Oh, one. I've rolled some badness. One, two, three, four.
Oh, God, we're now in red.
Yeah.
So you now pull your cat all the way back to the start again.
One die of magic. I'm so magical!
And... one... two... search. Fucking dagger. Nelly.
Baldrick's reached the level cap, but thanks to the expansion, he can keep going.
Search. Found a torch.
Ooh, that can light the drain bar we don't have yet.
Yeah.
Awesome, awesome.
And that's me done. Oh, Silas. One, two, and three, and I'll shoot at the fatties.
Fatty boom, fatty. And kill one.
Kill one.
Ah, well. You've got another action, or was that it?
One, no. Two. Fired is three.
So you can't reload, but you can search.
Yeah. I need to know something else I could do.
Da 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 da.
Salted bloody meat. I'll just stop for a quick munch, shall I? Yeah.
Quick snacky snack.
Up to you.
Right. Wait for me. One, two, three, and then I can go in there and hit it. But then I can't hit it because I've got the action. Sorry, bitch.
Don't worry, Dwarfy. I'll save the day.
One. Is it there?
Yeah.
One, two, three. And then I'll have a hit on it. But this won't end up horrible. Two dice, needing fours to kill a fatty.
Ha ha ha! Yeah! Oh. Ha ha! Have a meat bones.
Experience points.
Yeah. Eight. I love that Baldrick's gone all the way round and both of my other characters are on 8 each. You're still on blue! Oh dear.
Yeah, not that Baldrick's overpowered or yeah.
It's just the spell.
He needs nerfing, mate.
Well, I've got another combat action now, which I can count as a spell action. So it's like 4 actions plus 3
right.
Spell actions.
So
let's get moving. Formation there's 1 action, isn't it?
Yeah, ain't fuck for that.
Memory slot all shoveling
that way.
Now all shoveling into there. Oh, good lord.
It's not looking pretty. Has that lot moved yet?
Yes.
Right. So, over to you.
Mm-hmm.
What are we on now? Reds. Oh, yeah. Just, yeah.
All red now.
All standard walkers get an extra activation.
Okay. That's fine. That's not a problem at all. They can quite happily stay on there and they can all be there. That's fine. There. Oh dear.
Okay. That was the first one, wasn't it?
Yes.
In the middle? Oh no.
If we call that one.
Yeah, so no, that one. Necromancer.
Dick.
Yeah, he's right out of the way, isn't he? And he spawns with.
But at least it's there.
Yeah.
And it's going to kill us any second.
Yeah. Into the middle there. Abomination.
Oh dear. Oh dear.
There. Two fatties.
Yep.
And here. 6 walkers.
We don't have any walkers left. So all walkers get an extra
all
activation.
All walkers get extra activation then. Oh no, here we are. Oh, so good lord.
Yep.
It's 4 points.
Yep. Oh, I've got a shield.
Thank fuck for that.
It's a 4 up save, so we'll see how it goes. Okay, so...
No pressure.
One at a time? Yeah, let's do one at a time for added drama for our people at home. So I've got 3 wounds. I'm taking 4 hits.
Yeah.
I've got a shield, which will be a 4-up save.
Come on.
So,
come
first
on.
One. Saves. Second one.
Come on.
Saves. So I can live now, because even if I take the next 2. Third one.
Saves!
And the last one.
Oh!
But still alive!
Awesome, sawsome! I think it's more like.
Yeah! Hide and run away! Now, the issue we've got is we can't kill the fucking abomination. That was him first, so now it's you.
Oh, good lord, right, and.
I mean, admittedly, we've got like 3 abominations to kill. Because this has got a move of 3, so that'll kill us all.
Right, how the hell are we gonna do this? And I have a crossbow.
You still hit the you still hit the walkers first, because you can't.
Yeah, so first action, Dan. Shot by crossbow. Mm-hmm. That's 1 dead. Second action, this doesn't need reloading, we'll do it again. There's another one dead.
And what bites the dust?
And now I've got an extra action.
Yay!
Right, so next action, shoot again.
Mm-hmm. Boom. Dos delos.
Thump thump. And then, last action. We're going to have to go in. If we stayed there, wouldn't it fucking swarmed?
Mm-hmm.
So Nelly.
This could be it.
Search where I am.
Mm-hmm. And find something really cool and useful with which we can kill the abomination.
Plate armour.
Is it? All awesome. Ah! Ah! Have you got move left?
Me, yeah.
If you can move in and give it to Clovis, or keep it for yourself, and one of us gets a shield and plate armour. Because what is plate armour save on?
3 up.
So it's a 3 up save,
right,
with a shield as a reroll.
Clovis! And then it's an extra action to move out of the zone with a monster in, isn't it? So go to there, that gives me an extra 2. So I'm done. Clank. Hold on, just stop. Silas.
I mean, not that you can even put it on your own, but still.
Nah.
And the battle nun's helping him. Do you get armour against an abomination?
No.
Oh, bollocks!
Just check though, because I know against the zombie, the bosses you don't. I just don't know about normal abomination.
Ball sacks.
Silas is going to search.
Sweaty, minging testicles.
Torch. Oh, fucking hell. Good.
Zombies, 5 types of zombies. A walker, a fatty, an abomination, and a necromancer. They're all zombies.
Man, I won't be playing.
Bollocks to you. Well, can't be prevented by armour elves. Fucking, I thought I had a great idea then.
Second action will be shoot the zombies behind us. That's 2.
Is the nun's done her action, isn't she? Can she get out of combat? Who did you start with?
The nun.
Okay.
Can't do anything.
Okay.
So, third action.
Boom.
Sorry, that should have been a reload.
Mm-hmm.
Then that. Go if you've got anyone left.
I've got everyone left.
Good. Do something. I don't know what.
Samson will
you've got a search, ain't ya?
Well, I'll go one in here and then I'll use my flaming greatsword to kill this one tiny zombie on its own.
Can't that kill abominations?
No. Fatties, yes. The thing is, if I could get him up to red, I'd be on +1 damage. But there's no way I could get him up to red. Anyway, so, second action. 5s. Yep, that's dead. Excuse me, XP. I will then search and find another spit of mana blast. That's
Come on.
And then I guess I'll stay there and wait for the hordes to come.
And they're gonna be coming.
Clovis can't hurt it. And it costs me 2 to get out?
Yeah. 2 to get out, you can search.
Yeah. I mean, you'll only take 1 hit from the abomination, won't you? So it doesn't kill you instantly.
Man.
You've got max hit, so
yeah.
You'll be alright.
Fuck you!
2 to get out.
Coward!
1 to search. Repeating crossbow.
Oh, come on! That one time when we just needed the dragon barrel.
And then, shall I move back in? No?
No.
Okay.
No, because if you move back in, then we'll both take a hit.
Oh, do we both take a hit?
I think so.
Oh, dear. All right. Well, wizard, the mighty Baldrick. Hello! 1, 2, move. I've got, 3 spell actions.
Well,
spell action on those.
2 dead.
3rd move.
Oh, good lord.
I've got 2 more spell actions.
Oh, good lord. He's going for a mega rap.
So got another two spell actions first. So the spell action.
Roy.
Another spell action. Which will kill the necromancer. I will use it to remove this one. And then I've got an action. It was there, wasn't I?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4. So I'm back there. And now I realise that I'm quite close to the Wulfsburnation. 1, 2, 3, it'll get a hit on me. But there wasn't a huge amount else I could do, really. I did get another 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Extraction?
It's not, because you only get...
Oh, yeah, sorry, yeah.
When I get to yellow, or when I get to orange, I'll get another orange thing.
Ah.
But I don't think I'm going to get that far. And the other orange thing isn't as good.
Right, so that's that.
But I did kill a necromancer.
So, and takes a point of damage.
From the abomination. They all get a go. So I have 1, 2, and then I take a point of damage.
Oh.
Which leaves me on 1.
Yikes!
Where's my other little thingy then? Oh, it's there, that's why. No, I don't, I've got 2. I took it from the wrong bit because I need you.
Div.
And
then move everything up.
Did you do these?
No. So. In there.
Somewhere in here.
6 walkers.
Oh, we have walkers. We killed a bunch.
Oh, they're massing.
Next.
In the middle?
No, there's another one here.
Oh, is there?
Yeah.
Oh, that's an abomination. I take another point of damage.
Oh, shit, bad. Then the one in the middle.
Necromancer.
I just fucking killed him! Like, just fucking now!
He spawns with 3 runners.
There you are, wolves, because we've got the Abomin Alpha on the board.
Oh, yes they are. Over there. Necromancer. And up to here. Double spawn.
So another one here.
Double spawn.
Okay, so another one there.
In the middle.
Another one there.
5 walkers.
There's only 3. Oh, there's the one there.
Ah.
This is called shit going crazy, mofos.
So, it's Nelly first. First action is going to have to be searched.
Yeah, we need to keep searching for stuff we can kill things with. The abomination and all the other abomination.
Lightning fucking bolt.
Cool, that's not useful at all.
Staying out of the way. Silas. Search. Come on. Fucking lightning bolt.
Awesome. This is in no way depressing.
That's 1 action. 2 action. 4 actions.
Okay.
You.
Samson, we'll have a little searchy-search. Searchy McSearchington. Chain lightning. It's a different kind of lightning.
Bollocks!
And then I can't get out of there. Oh. Down I go. Because I've done 1 action, 2 actions, 3, and then I won't be able to get out. And I've only got 1 wound left anyway. Oh.
Oh dear.
Oh dear.
I think we're about to fail epically!
I think we are. Yes, quite possibly.
Clovis.
Clovis will have a search. Searchy search.
Come on.
Come on, Clovis. Oh, but then we're still buggered.
Search. Chainmail armour. It's not as good as the plate mail he's already wearing. And it wouldn't matter anyway, because it's a fucking abomination. So we'll dish that out if we survive, which is unlikely.
We're stuck in an area with three fucking abominations and we can't kill any of them.
Okay, so I've got Baldrick left.
Yeah.
I'm gonna fucking death or glory this. So I'm gonna spend two to get out of this space.
Yeah.
To go there.
Yeah.
And then I'm gonna fucking unleash Inferno on this space until everything's dead. So I've got four dice. And I think I've now got, it cost me two to get out, I've got two basic actions and three spell actions. I've got five potential actions. So we'll use the first...
It's Tim, isn't it?
Pretty much. So I've got my first three spell actions. I'll go for those first.
Yeah.
Then that way if I've got stuff left, I can do something else.
Yeah.
Like, I don't know what, but... So, four dice. That's two. Second one. That's another three. One more spell action. Two. Now I've got two more actions, so normal action. Two.
Definitely thinning them out.
And then my last action. Number two. Which puts me back into orange. So I get my spell book.
Which
means I can cast spells from that aren't in my hand.
Oh!
Which would be really useful if I had like a different kind of spell. Like I've got the best killy spell in there. So if I had, I mean, potentially you could then go like sword shield spells, or you could have healing spells and stuff like that locked away.
Yeah.
If I had anything like transmutation or stuff like that.
Yeah. And.
But there are now some walkers here.
Two points to get out of that room.
Yep.
Search. I'll put the leather armour on, shall I?
The thing is, finding the armour would be really, really useful if it wasn't for the abominations.
Yeah. And that's me done.
And that's me done. So, the abomination goes where?
That's just the thing, isn't it?
Because we're all split up.
Yeah.
Right, one, two, three, just roll a d4.
Yeah.
Bonk. Now, the problem we've got is more of the heroes are that way. So, noise wise, this is going to go that way.
Stay there, because there's a fight going on, isn't
it? Two.
Two.
They need to have a hit.
Yep.
Kill poor little Samson.
Have you got tough skin?
Yeah, but it counts as armour.
Oh!
We were so close. Fucking abominations. There's just not enough stuff you can kill them with. The rest of our heroes don't die but somehow escape.
No, he will die.
He will die. Right?
And there's nothing we can do.
He will blast through this way.
Oh, no, no, no. I think what we need to do is just to play another couple of turns.
Yep.
To see if we can get anything that's going to save us.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so
just to see who lives and
dies. Dwarf has gone.
Yeah.
So glad I painted them.
Hmm.
Okay, so everything else moves.
So they all move into here.
Oh, good lord!
Now we just have to hope they don't all get an extra action.
Now, what wizard are you painting next? Because that's going to be your task, mate.
Sad face. They all go in here.
Well, at least we're going to have to pick a whole new fucking group at this rate.
They all go in here.
There you go. There he goes. There. One, two, doggies go there. Okay, so here we go. Up
two
to there. Two. Mm-hmm. Six walkers.
Okay, that's fine, we can do that.
Five walkers.
Yep, that's fine.
Okay, good. There. Oh, fucking hell, two spawns in the middle.
Yeah.
Three runners.
Mm-hmm. Which become wolves. Yeah.
Two runners.
Which become wolves. There's one over there.
Two runners.
Okay.
And here. Eight walkers.
We haven't got enough, but that finishes them off so they don't get an extra turn as yet. Oi!
Silas, then.
All the stuff, where was Samson? He was there, wasn't
yeah.
he? So all of his stuff is there. Just put him dead there. If someone wants his big old flaming greatsword, which might come in handy, I assume he will live.
One, two, search.
No, search where you are. And then move.
Oh, yeah.
Just in case.
Yeah, search.
Dragon Ball.
Fireball. Fuck you, stand up, I'm not dead yet. That's him done.
Mm-hmm. Samson will bleed. Clovis will search.
Come on.
Don't forget, if you've got a turret, a torch, you pick two things
for
the searching.
I have got a torch. Salt with me.
Oh, we're done.
Thanks for that, you cunt.
Oh, way to get your hopes up and then dash them against the rocks. Okay, so Clovis will search. And find a dagger, dagger, dagger. That's great.
This is the case now, see. Can we get anyone else to live? Next.
Baldrick.
Unleash
hell.
I'll just sit here for a while.
Yeah, give yourself a minute. So, I've got like a bunch of actions. So I've got three spell actions. So, first spell action. One, two. Second spell action. One, two, three. Third spell action. One, two. First actual action. Second actual action to search. Fucking crossbow. Wanking cum stain. I can get to here. Here's probably my best bet at the moment.
Yeah.
I've got two more actions, so I'll have one more to just lob into this.
But it's not going to run to you because it's coming to thee. Yeah. If.
Well, I need to have one step away because it'll be on me next
time.
Yeah. That's three. And then I'll have a step to there.
No, it's step to the end one.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
So that leaves me. And search. Torch.
Awesome, sawsome. That's fucking gravy.
That's one action, two action,
three actions.
So many fire and so little four dragon
actions,
bile.
Yeah. Nelly.
Go on.
Search.
Go on.
Two
go
items.
Go
on. Torch.
Go on. Yes. 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 No.
No. Great sword and hammer.
Okay.
Fucking hell.
Right. Well, that's an action. So they get an action. So the abomination moves to the middle.
Yeah.
Donk, donk in close and gets one hit. Still alive. And one hit though, so we'll be dead next turn. Unless we can somehow kill it with awesome.
Monsters then.
Please don't get the walkers get an extra turn.
One, two, three.
Oh, fucking hell. I don't want Baldrick to die. I mean, he's going to die.
All the wolves go there.
The whole group's going to die, but, you know.
Fucking hell. Right.
Two here.
There we go. Six walkers. Mm-hmm. Three fatties. Into the middle.
Mm-hmm.
Double spawn.
Okay. Same in the middle.
Seven walkers.
Just run out of those.
Double spawn.
So two here.
Three fatties. Two fatties.
One over there.
Three fatties.
And that, as they say, is that. Who's up first?
Silas, I believe.
Mm-hmm.
Search.
The two, because of drag thingy. Dragon ball, dragon ball, dragon ball, dragon ball, dragon ball, dragon ball! Nope. And, oh, an apple pie! Oh, apple was an axe. Wicked.
Apples and an axe.
Awesome, that's fucking amazing.
Anybody want an apple? Crunch, 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 crunch.
He's just basically going to just shuffle into the corner and start praying to his elven gods.
Clovis, see, the problem I've got is I can't actually do anything particularly because I've spent two.
Four.
Oh, no, I can get out of there. That's a good point. So I'll spend two to get out of there into there. Oops. And then two to get out of there into there. So, I mean, I'll be dead next turn, but at least I'm, because I can't search, that's the problem I've got.
Wizard!
Right. Let's fucking... Let's go, let's go, let's go. Break a hole in the wall landscape. okay, so...
We think we could do the spell like that, couldn't we? We need a breakthrough wall spell.
Three spell actions. First one. Is a three.
Fucking hell, he's gonna ram around again.
Second one. He's another two. I'm only a five, so you're gonna get two. Now, actual actions. First one.
Wow.
Second actual action. Not too much. 10 plus 1 is 40.
Ooh.
That wraps me round. So I'm a +1 die magic. So I'm not. Nice. Oh, boom! 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 Which would be another. What was that? Another four. Canal. Fuck me!
double maxed. Ultra red. I think we've got some zombies now, it's okay. Problem is, they're just like pouring out. And I can't really go anywhere.
No. So, and search. Shield and disintegrate.
Awesome. Is the disintegrate work against level 3?
No. Basically, sir. No, no good. No, no good. Nelly.
Cool one. There's got to be one in here. The annoying thing is, if we could just put one there, that would kill that and they'd go into it. Oh, he looks like he's almost got a plan.
Right, got Dragonfire Blade.
Okay.
Discard this card, create a Dragonfire at range 0 to 1.
Awesome!
That's my first action.
So you get free move, that and then that. Awesome!
And then, look at my nice shiny old bugger sword.
So that instantly kills that. Bosh. You get 5 experience points for it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
And then when they go,
which it is now they go,
that has to move towards us and gets been burst into flame.
Even if it's trying to sit through there,
yeah,
it's still going to burst into flame.
Awesome.
Now that you're the hero! Wah! Now what? Oh, fucking hell, right. These shamble into there. Shit. 1, 2,
yeah.
1 wound.
Yeah.
1 wound. 1 wound. He's gone, isn't he?
And he was on his fucking second rep.
Shift the rest of them in.
Rest of what in?
All everything else needs moving. I'm getting a picture of your last moments on this earth.
I was holding the fucking thing of all of these zombies coming through to kill you lot.
Oh, yeah.
I totally died in vain.
Well, you know. Oh, well, them wolves should still be in there, actually. Now. Oh Christ. So, it's
Clovis with his 1 wound. We're all dead though. We're all totally dead. Because now we don't have fucking boom 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 boom. We can't really do much. Although has it gone back down to yellow now?
No, it stays.
Oh, does it?
Yeah.
Oh, we're so fucked.
Well, we just need Dragon Boil.
Okay, so
this can't get through to the door. So at the moment,
yeah. So Clovis will search. Actually, have you got? Do you need armor for anyone? Who wants armor?
Nelly hasn't got any armor.
Okay, well she can have some armor then.
Okay.
So that would be one action. Actually, I'll search first because it might be something useful. It wasn't, but there you go. And do you want another weapon?
No, I've got a great sword and a short sword. And a whole bunch of spells.
And then I'll kind of go there and stand ready, waiting.
No, you don't want to stand there in case we. Oh, no, yeah, you are.
Not what else I can do, really.
Anne. First action will be to search.
Mm-hmm.
water and a hand crossbow.
Awesome.
Fuck my life. Nelly. We'll search. Sword and transmutation.
Transmutation's good because you keep switching through items. That's not a search.
It's an enchantment.
So you have to have it in your hand. You can use that to change something in your inventory to something else, and that's just an action.
Okay, so I shall do transmutation on the short bow. And turn it into plenty of arrows. Fucking hell. Silas. Torch. Dragon Boil!
Awesome.
And an Axe of Carnage.
That sounds painful.
Add an additional success on each melee action resolved with this weapon. So, that's my first action, wasn't it? Second action.
Wait till next turn.
Yeah. Okay, do the monsters of monsterness. Two at the end. Six wolves. Five wolves.
The wolves get extra terror. This isn't here anymore, is it? Because that were gone at the end of the last time.
Yeah.
So, one, two. How do you want to work
right,
out?
Three, four. So that's.
We've got effectively three hits to work out.
Okay, so. Right, we'll do. Nelly first, four up.
That's the first one.
Saved. Yes. Again.
Yep.
Four up. No. And. Damn it.
That. So I'm dead.
Why?
Because that's zero.
Oh.
Because that's what it's saying.
Yeah, no.
Death by zombie dogs. And we've still got four spawns to do.
Right.
Not to scare you, but if they're wolves, like, totally dead.
Two runners.
Which become wolves. Oh no, because that's not there anymore.
Five walkers.
Okay. One there.
Seven walkers. Three fatties.
And
has died.
We know that officially this means we've failed the mission, but we're just going to keep going for entertainment
purposes. We need to work out if anyone can survive, because we've got to change our group for next time.
Yeah.
So who is it now?
It was Anne, so it'd be Nelly.
Nelly. Okay, I need to get that door open. So, first action, attack. Which is five dice.
Nice.
And the fives.
Go on, dude. I believe in you.
One, two, three.
Awesome. Killed them all with one hit. And pushed yourself into orange. Nice.
Take slippery.
I bet you will.
So they're all dead. Free move action into there.
So I've done one attack. Mm-hmm. Done my move. So now attempt to open the door. Mm-hmm. No. Attempt to open the door. No. Attempt to open the door.
Yay!
No.
No? No. Oh, you need a five.
Five's the greatsword.
Well, there.
So.
And can he open the door?
Oh, he can. Silas can.
Yeah.
And it's automatic.
Yep.
So. Silas.
I'm sorry I'm being a little quieter than I normally would. I'm just sad that Baldrick's gone. I really am.
No, we're not.
Oh, yeah.
You know you know who
gets. Hashtag save Baldrick.
Yes, if we get 400 by the end of the day.
Oh, poo off. If we get some. Yeah, at least one. I'll bring back.
No, you fucking well won't. 500. Right, so first action. Open the door with the axe of carnage.
Okay, they all immediately move and kill some, right?
No, they don't. Okay. Second action. Dragon bile there.
Mm-hmm.
Third action. Fire.
Boom. They're all dead. That's a lot of dead stuff.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 zombies.
Yep.
8 zombies and
a wolf formation.
Now into orange.
But we stay in red, don't we?
Yeah.
If anything spawns or anything.
So that was one action to do that, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
So, door, flinging, watch it. Search or go?
Search.
Search. One thingy though. That's a longbow. Fuck you. Right, end of turn.
No. Clovis isn't gone yet.
Oh, Clovis!
It was search. Good job, I'm really thirsty.
What?
So I'll immediately use.
Go! Run!
1, 2, 3.
Flee, you fool!
What's that?
Now that's the end of it.
Now the zombies go. 1, 2, 3.
Was it there? Did you move this way?
Yes, I did already move
those. Okay, so here we go.
Yep, two here.
Double spawn.
Okay, so another one here.
Double spawn.
Okay.
Necromancer.
Comes with.
A necromancer.
So another one here.
Five walkers. Five walkers.
There aren't any, so walkers get an extra turn.
Yes, there is.
There. Oh, there's one walker. Oh, yeah. In there.
Four wolves.
Okay.
Silas, then. No, it can't be. He went first last time.
Clovis.
Alright. One. Second action, open the door. What's in there?
An exit.
No, it's a room, so zombie spawn.
Oh, does it? Four wolves.
Huh. So there's 1, 2. Two, three, four. Yeah, so. Oh, shit. I can't kill enough of them to not be dead.
Nearly. I'm just dropping shit, seeing if I've got anything useful.
This is carnage, isn't it, now? It's those wolves, man. They're so fast. between you and Silas, you can do that, mate.
Yeah. We'll about to find out.
Here we go. So, that's one. That's the free move. So, my...
Football Rick!
My first action. One, two. Two dead. Second action. Third action. One.
You're not rolling great, I have to say that.
Fourth action.
One. Okay. But fortunately, Silas can kill the last two, right?
Silas.
We'll take a shot from there, actually.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, or maybe you won't.
One action. Second action to move in. Third action to hit with the Axe of Carnage.
Ooh, Axe of Carnage.
One, two.
Boom.
Still leaves me an action. So much. Dragon Bile.
You haven't got a torch now, have you?
No. Fucking hell. Oh, now we're fucked, aren't we? Right. Monsters.
Mm-hmm. One, two, three.
Oh.
One, two, three.
Oh.
Let me do those ones. There we go. Okay, let's go up. There.
Yeah. Right, so
two here. First one.
Three runners. Necromancer. Mm-hmm. Eight walkers. Six wolves. And five walkers.
Walkers then get an extra turn.
It's fucking wolves. I hate this fucking city. I'm not coming here again. I don't recommend making it on TripAdvisor.
This one?
All standard walkers.
Get an extra turn.
Yeah. Oh, good lord. Oh, good lord.
Just moved them all, man.
They go there. They shuffle into there.
And last one.
Mm-hmm.
Double spawn.
So another one will end up here.
Five wolves.
And then I think there's one more.
Six walkers. You can't.
I think you've got armour. You might be alright.
Two, three, four, five, six, and eight. Oh, shit. Right. Nelly first.
Mm-hmm.
No. Silas has got no armour.
Oh, no. Okay. Let's just see if Clovis escapes, shall we? Okay. First action. Three dice, because my bastard sword needed fours to kill.
Grim.
First action.
He's heard blood-curdling screams from behind.
Go without us, we'll only slow you down.
Yeah. Two actions. Oh! So So
we just have to now do work out, see if they can catch up with him effectively.
Yeah. So down. So
we won't put every. Well, I suppose we'll have to put stuff on depending on.
Yeah. What it does. Right. So are you ready?
Yeah. We've got two ones here. Two spawners here.
Okay. Three runners. I'll just pull them at one side.
Yep.
Three fatties.
Sorry, the fatties.
Okay. Now where?
There's three dots from here.
Three. One wolf abomination.
Second one here.
Double spawn.
So two here.
Two fatties.
Okay. Another one for the diamond.
All standard runners. Your end, this Andy.
Yep.
Okay.
I think it's the last one there, so that one.
Six walkers. And here, three runners.
Okay. And then it's his action, and then he goes. Ironically, the most useless person so far
has survived.
Lives to fight another day.
Clovis manages to escape. Well, that's harsh.
Yeah, it was that when you. Oh, that was horrible.
Horrible! Hot, so much fun though, but oh my god!
Baldrick will always have a place in my heart.
Oh, you know he'll be using it. The next wizard you play will be just as fucking annoying.
No, I'll just find a different annoying accent to use.
Well, obviously, that's going to be our next thing is to clear this all up and then work out
what we're going to do next.
The next, but Clovis is still in.
Yeah.
Clovis is still in.
With his kind
and
of horror.
I'm just thankful I only put one of these cards in.
I know, right? Otherwise we'd all be very dead.
Yeah.
Yeah, having more abominations is really scary, especially with the lack of ability to kill them.
Yeah. There's a lot of ones in there, we just weren't getting them. You know, the Axe of Carnage, lovely.
Does that kill?
No, it just doesn't kill abominations.
Let's have a quick scan. Nope. Oh, Earthquake Hammer sounds cool though.
Sounds cool.
Oh, if you can get plus one damage on it.
Ah.
If you roll a six. So there's a chance you can do it. But yeah, not. Oh, that looks cool. Quicksilver Sword. Getting the lucky skill. That sounds cool. Looks nice as well. Ironclad Zombie Wolves. Reflecting Dagger. Chaos Longbow. Ooh. Oh, if you get four hits, it becomes Dragonfire. That's pretty cool. So there are other things you can use to kill things with.
Yeah.
But ironically, Clovis, our most useless person to date,
has survived.
Well. So I may not be doing hello, but I'll still be doing I'm Clovis.
Oh, fucking hell. Except so there you go. So far, we've failed that mission twice.
So welcome to Wulfsburg.
Welcome to Wulfsburg.
Pain in the hole.
But the best piece is the next part, the next mission. Obviously, Clovis will be the leader of this new group that he's managed to assemble.
Yeah.
And telling stories in taverns. I remember the days when we went to Wulfsburg. Yes, it is as bad as the stories say.
And
oh, take us! Take us! No, I can't go back. Take us! There's treasure! Okay.
And I remember my compatriots, the battle nun. And he whose battle cry was, hello!
I must go back. I must avenge them. Can we come? No. Please.
You can be my minions that I will, my shields, my human shields.
Wow. So one in, two losses.
Oh, God.
Hard work, that one.
Wolves are fucking annoying.
Yeah.
So it's three actions.
Yeah.
As they move on, yeah, and then they get another action, and all of a sudden you take like nine hits or whatever.
Yeah. Shitty McVitie.
Oh man, that was horrible.
So yeah, that's your lot. That's
I am as sad as I am about Baldrick. I mean, he'll come back at some point.
Oh, you know he fucking will.
Because he's Baldrick, and he did double rap.
Fucking amazing.
Which is fucking ultra red. And when he was here, just going. Wah, 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 wah. That was the only thing that kind of kept these guys alive for as long as they did. Because
the amount of
fireballs they were fucking just flinging. zombies. He was killing like 10 a turn. So think how if he got killed earlier or if he didn't have that help, that would have just been even worse.
And that's saying something, because that was hard work. Now, we need to clear this shizzle up and get some tea.
Yes,
so,
go for a wee.
Yeah.
Don't forget to like and subscribe. I kind of want to say, so I'm just going to do that. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you liked it and want to subscribe. If you don't like it, don't want to subscribe, don't like and subscribe. But we'd really, really like it if you liked and subscribed.
Remember,
hashtag save Baldrick.
Save Baldrick. If you can come up with a decent story and I like it enough to reinstate him, I will bring him back. But remember,
hashtag
save Baldrick. Till next time, chaps.